UConn sports icon passes away. Former soccer coach Joe Morrone. He died last night. He'd been battling pancreatic cancer. Morrone won a national championship with the Huskies in 1991. In fact, the stadium in Storrs is named after him. He was honored several times in his career with many national awards. Morrone was 79 years old.